this time.
Your rosary.
I gave it back to my mom.
Hi, Sarah. Nice to see you, sweetie.
You were missed on Saturday. The service was nice. Took the liberty of gathering some of Mom's things for you. They're back here.
Sarah.
This is all that's left.
Thank you.
Aunt Helen wanted to give it to you in person, but...
Look, baby. I know it doesn't make sense, but I just couldn't show my face in church on Saturday. You know, it's my fault that things didn't work out between your mom and me. It was never supposed to hurt you. This all happened...
I don't want to hear it. Oh, so pathetic. You are the most selfish person I know.
Wait. Sarah. Are you going to the park? Here, let me give you the map.
It's easy to get lost on those roads. They're narrow and windy.
I know the way.
Look, I know we both could find our way there in our sleep. But your mom wouldn't forgive me if I let you leave without it. Please?
You were hard on him.
He deserves it. Ugh, we have this stupid picnic every year. Every year.
Look, Sarah, why don't we just not go to the picnic? We both aren't feeling up to it.
Then we'd be no better than my father. That's not what family does, Charlie.
We have napkins. Sarah.
Going on vacation.
I'm sorry? Oh, no. Excuse me.
I am on vacation. Here, let me take that for you.
No, it's okay.
No, I insist. I mean, this is what friends are for, so. You know, I haven't been to these parts in a long time. Such a long drive, you know?
What made you make the drive? Why did you decide to drive?
Oh. Hate to fly, but glad I made this trip. Otherwise, I wouldn't have met you, Sarah.
You don't need to keep saying my name every time you talk to me.
No. That's just something I do when I meet someone new. I mean, I know so many of them. I just have trouble remembering names, so I kind of do it to help me remember the person. Say, you wouldn't happen to know the way to Bridgeport, would you?
No, I don't.
I really need to be there. My father died.
Mine too.
Well, then you understand.
I thought you said you were on vacation.
I am. With my busy schedule, I don't get too much personal time, you know, unless there's a good reason.
He must have been very old.
Long past his time. Long past his time.
Did he go quickly?
No, I'm afraid it took forever.
Well, like I said, I don't know the way, but my father gave me this. Maybe it'll help.
I thought you said your father was dead.
To me, he is. I don't need it anymore.
Thank you, Sarah.
I think our turn's coming up on the right. This must be it. Sarah, I don't remember there being that old cemetery there. Sarah!
What is wrong with you? Charlie!
Did you see that woman we almost killed?
What woman? I didn't see
her. She just ran out in the road. Went out of nowhere.
I saw something back in the cemetery. Charlie, remember the graves?
Just calm down. What did you see?
I don't know. Strange. I don't remember now. Charlie.
I found something. It's just laying there right in the road.
That's my mother's rosary.
Don't touch it.
Mom!
Sarah, wait!
Oh.
The road's different.
No, it isn't.
Do you know where we're going?
Sarah? Sarah? It's okay. You're all right.
Yeah.
Sarah, I'm gonna take you home.
No, take me back to my dad. I want to see my dad.
Okay.
Vacation.